This dance originated in the northeastern region of Thailand. The villagers dance to entertain themselves during the harvest season. This is a very lively dance with a quick, short pace that reflects the joy and energy of the harvest. This is the Thai doll group from Valdosta, team number 20. Let's welcome them.